Here we are in Avoca Lodge, and we're going in to see what real household living looks, sounds and feels like. What makes this true butterfly household living? I think you can see for yourselves, it's about imagination, it's about colour, it's about people living, people holding things, it's about the sense of the family, the way they've divided up the room into different areas, lots of subtle ways to occupy people, keep them active, photographs, reminiscence, doors camouflaged. Look at people being really busy, looking at cards in their own way, totally occupied. Two people holding a doll that's their baby. One person holding a toy soft cat. Hello there. Are we going to dance?
I'd love to dance,
Ray. No. Give me a dance. You have to teach me how to Irish dance
for you. Yeah.